marry a man who loves Jesus, a man who knew him before he even knew you existed, a man who isn't ashamed if tears run down his face in the presence of God, not a man who looks a certain way, sounds perfect, or says all the right things, but a man who above all else fears the Lord. Because when a man is walking with Jesus, it makes a difference in how he loves you.